must be good to be home, Winston. Well, we'll see about that.
Good afternoon. Here to see Assistant Director Harold Cooper. Tell him it's Raymond Reddington.
Questions. So let's begin with the most important one. Why I'm here. One man, his name is Ronko Zamani. You want him. I want him. So let's say our interests are aligned. From this point forward, there's one very important rule. I speak only with Elizabeth Keane.
Who's Elizabeth Keane?
Oh, it's Keane. Donald Wrestler. They need you to come with me right away.
Can you tell us what's going on?
Nothing. I have no history with Reddy.
They tell me today's your first day as a profiler.
Oh, wait.
Congratulations.
You might want to order our lunch menu. Slice of the cheese pizza. Or a whole pizza.
Agent Keane, what a pleasure.
Or
a
salad and some more. I'm here. Why involve me? I'm nobody. It's nothing special about me.
Oh, I think you're very special. I'm going to make you famous, Lizzie. Within the hour, Ronko Zamani will abduct the daughter of U.S. General Daniel Ryker.
Don't be scared. I just need you to call me.
How long
do you want to call your dad?
Oh, my God. That air was 3 minutes long.
I support the death penalty.
We will be prosperous if we embrace free trade.
Prosperity from free and fair trade.
If you're not turned on to politics, politics will turn on you.